والعدوان واتقوا الله ان الله شديد العقاب. ولد وسلم بلدني على برا اسواتي على كنا بكنا قواتي بس لما يكون كان في رجاء يوم ما دمن كوبر بركير ما قواتي بس يوم ما دمن كوبر بركير ما رفاني كيوم ما دمن فاني يوم بيكون كروما وفاني كويسرا علي كويسرا علي كويسرا علي كاسكي على با نيكا فوكا فومي بنتا علما نيما يا حارو ولا باي جلاتاي جلاتا با وعلى الابرو كالا على جوكا على انت على جلاتا كبا كايرا فاني سلامي لا واتي با هو ادم ادم بوكويا مي جلامي برو ولي كوكا على باتو كالا باتو donc don boy ray gira ka bo ala bato ni kame ala bato comme don be ka kuram jama ko le ko ism jami'un li kulli ma yuhibbu Allah wa yarda min al aqwal wal afal al zahira wal batina ni kame ko ala bato ko tole fin dara dani ya fin ni ala de ma ko adama ni ka ka ke ake ko makane sa ye barano le sa ni kene ma min toni donc ma demani ala ta diema ko le do a ko ma ko ala ba to donc drama nyamel ko na ti biro ja pro bela de ma madama ala ti ke drama e ti kan ka biro ja pro bela de ma ya ko bela de ni ka ke nyale ka nyame ni ala de ma ala ka ki mi ko ko ro ko ko ma nyam ka donc i ba na ti ni ka na ti ya do ka ko ye ala pa to mo ka ke ni na ma ko donc i from beto le ka han fo se ya ti si ma fosse ya sima lumi donc nya fara ko ala bato sen sramay adan te ka ko ibisri wal ma ibisu donc ko ba dan ne wal ma be jabo wal ma be jike o be na ala bato ko donc ala bato de fran ko de mi de ya nya ma ya ta nya la ya na pro ni la nya mi ko ka e bo ke nya ka ala de nya mi ma e fran ka ki ya de ma ya mi la nya mi ko ka e bo mi la nya le ka nya mi nya ala de na ma ifrani ala ba de nyoye du ko ka nyamka ay kan ki nyoma ti nyamka ay kan ka ko ke ko ti nyoka nyamka aka ke stramaye aka ke straman nyombraye ton ko ti biro jafrani wo mi na nya bele bele de ka ala ka nyami fo ton ko abete le ko bebe ke o nyale strama ele ne mo to ite ke madame ibra ke stramaye ton ko ele bra diferansi ka bo mo to ite ton ko ambala de la ka sa ba mo ene ala mo ke donc slama fani wati be ibe ala deni ibe ala deni kado ki iranya ruke ala kana sitra sipila ruke ala ibe sukunda slama dina ka ajenye ya bareke ko mi anini nyamda donc ya ala deni wala parce que tira ala ibe sala ala mi ira tu tira la sebaye ala me nabimale afrot be tira sebaye me ubenata mi do ka ayre اللهم يا مقلب القلوب ثبت قلبي على دينك اتمالا تريواتي بلادنا ودي على الا من تشكني رما مساي دين سكون لا يا دينك ني سكاك قومي الى على كان نيام دونك اخرج بدوك فراني اللهم عيني على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك دونك ودي على يما دما ني سكا عبادتك نيا يما دما ما اتلا بالادرولا كما فاني يسك الى على كفنيا من كفرني كانيا في مدموما يسك الى على بركه فنيا من كانيا الى نما بركه فنيا من كانيا يما دموما دونك ني مسيا لي ني مونتي كايدا امبرا دنا كفو ان كان كا دوكا اير ني واتي ب تورغي على سي كا امد ما على بطو كنماما دونك على بطو كانوايا على مورك ابو ونال ما سلامي كبا فراني سلاما واتي بلادنا واتي بلادنا ابيرمي ايبي راكروسي ايبي اي راكروسي واتي ب يا لون كفو ايبي نيرمي مكراني الا كفا غفلا لك ولا ادم ادينكا ادم ادين ولا امبني له فغاتي ادم ادينا فغافلا بي الا كل ادم ادينكا هو فغافلا ومي ادم ادين ايبي شترابو شيطان ابو ادم ادين كيرين بيفك نيامن كون شيطان ادي كامبيا كي nous n'avons pas là pour que il peut couper gagner car il n'y a ni main donc il peut ouvrir donc on voulait madame aller ni car le roi tu vois que vous y parlez ma carte il y a plus rien là ouais mais y a que la ni car ni un bende y a le cas où fera la chez un là y a la déri qui roja qui immobile au sol là car qui vit la force car qui sera là à la demi-tremme qui la demi-tremme donc voilà mais ça va ni front car il voit il va dans la crâne.
Allah command all Muslims to help each other to do good, to help each other for righteous deeds all the time. And if we don't do so, if we are there to help each other to do bad, we should know that the punishment is severe. May Allah push that far away from us. And Allah created us, mankind, human being, not for anything but to worship Him. Just like Allah said in the Holy Quran, He said, He created man and the devil, the jinn, nothing but to worship Him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So no matter what happened, mankind should worship Allah in seen or unseen. Whether people are seeing you or no one seeing you, you always have to strive yourself and work hard and worship Allah according to the way that Allah teaches you and to follow the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So mankind Muslim, we should always worship Allah at all times. So and worshiping Allah, we should worship Allah until the death strike. We don't say, okay, this is Ramadan, we worship. After Ramadan, we stop. No. We should be worshiping Allah at all times until the day Allah will take our life, our last breath from us. May Allah make that day to be an easy day for us and to be able to say the kalimatullah ilaha illallah. So mankind, our worship is not only based only for prayer and zakat and hajj and those things that are mentioned in Islam. It's not about those prayer and zakat, not only that, but even the way we do things to each other, the way we treat each other is part of worship. If you treat your fellow Muslim that the way Allah commands you to do, then you are worshiping the Almighty Allah, you are obeying the command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Just like your wife, your children, your neighbor, your friends, all these things, if you do that, it's part of worship. Anything you do that Allah tells you to do is part of worship. Anything Allah tells you not to do and you obey Allah, you strive your life, you strive yourself to stay away from those things that Allah forbid on you, then that too is part of worship. I ask Allah, may Allah make it easy for all of us. And also we as a Muslim, we should pray to Allah, we should worship Allah, we should make dua for ourselves. Just like Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessing of Allah be upon him, who used to make a dua. He asked Allah, oh Allah, make me stand firm on my religion. You ask Allah, may Allah add in your faith. You ask Allah, may Allah make you not to be lazy on your religion. You ask Allah, may Allah make you to be stand firm on your religion. So mankind Muslim, you always have to make supplication for yourself. Because don't think that because you're a Muslim, that means your Islam is guaranteed. No, you should pray to Allah so that Allah can make you stand firm, like how Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessing of Allah be upon him, used to do. And also, mankind, as Prophet Muhammad used to make a dua again to asking Allah, to Allah to help him to be able to remember Allah and to be grateful to the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to worship Allah as the best as he can. So all these teachers for us, this is a dalil, this hadith tell us that mankind Muslim, you should pray to Allah for your life, you should pray to Allah at all times to stand firm on your religion. And mankind, you should safeguard your life, you should safeguard yourself, you should watch yourself what you're doing. If you know you're doing something is not good, then you stay away because shaitan, we are weak in two sides. One of the weaknesses is shaitan. Shaitan always push us to do the wrong thing. Shaitan will never ever, just like I told people before, Shaitan is a bad devil. It's always come to us to
push you and play game in your heart, always to do the wrong, not to do the right. So that's the first thing. May Allah help us.
Donc, Shetra, Allah ka fanga le Shetra ma Adam Adenga. Wati be, Shetra, oya fere ku kinatun. Bon, Allah fanga ko le fo, Salama inye, korana fanga ka fuka sabati. Ko du me la du be, nya du la gane mani, ko le Shetra.
So mankind, your worst enemy is Shetra. Allah has already measured that in the Holy Quran, that we have no enemy worse than Shaitan. Shaitan, every time, even if you want to do something good, Shaitan will come, why you doing that? You know, so our worst enemy, as Shaitan said, he will stay there, he will try, he will do his best to make sure that we go to hell. We should know that Shaitan is our enemy. Now,
Doctor, Shaitan, I'll let you pull up the Adam and the Lari, I'll pull up the phone. I'm not going to give you police traffic. I'll go from Adam. I've been media, I'll be there. Donc, il y a un peu de temps qui est capable de faire la chaîne. Donc,
so, Shaitan runs through our blood. He always reminds you to do bad. Every time, play game in your heart and your soul to do wrong thing. Even in our blood, it goes through there. Our cells try to make us to do bad things all the time.
Now, il y a un peu de temps qui est capable de faire la chaîne. Donc, il y a un peu de temps qui est capable de faire la chaîne. والما إكران البي والما هي المملة والما هي مسلم إسلامي لا كميرة يوم مليا بوينا مين يني يمين كلا إسك على كفوت دوا لو يبلو يجيبوا لك يبي يفرسي بري جيني
so mankind don't think that you're perfect. No one is perfect, whether you are imam, whether you call in prayer, whether you pray day and night. You must know that Shaitan is your enemy, so always try to do what Allah commanded to do. If you see you doing something, watch it. Safeguard yourself and think, am I doing the right thing or am I doing the wrong thing? If you know you're doing the wrong thing, then try to strive yourself to do the good thing. If you do that, that will be better for you.
I can't get a point here, but I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say,
and also, whatever you do, you should do it for the sake of Allah and be sincere and generous for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And know that Shaitan always guides you to the wrong thing. Mankind, Muslim, be sincere. Everything you do, do it straight. Do it between you and Allah. Know that Allah, fear Allah, that's the bottom line. Fear Allah at all times, and all your work will be
And
every bad thing that you do, you know that it comes from Shaitan. So everything that good thing that comes to your mind, must know that Allah's angels are the one who are commanding you to do these things. The angels will all remind you to do the good one. But Shaitan always remind you to do the wrong one.
Voilà, mais ça va.
Voilà.